And we'll move now to the growing outrage over Trump's policy of separating children from their parents at the border. You heard there those heartbreaking cries from young kids torn apart from their parents, possibly forever, by Border Patrol agents.